Developing story, Emerald police are investigating after they say they found a woman dead.
Around 1:30 this morning, officers were sent to the Teuton Totem on Southwest 3rd for a man with a gunshot wound. When officers arrived, police say they received information that another victim could be found at a home on North Boyer Street near Northwest 1st. There, police found 50-year-old Rosa Maria Rangel dead from an apparent gunshot wound. The Amarillo Police Department homicide is investigating this story.